ora, talofa.
Wicked to have you with us, Sons of Zion, while we're here in the islands of
Oka,
Wailima,
Umu,
Sunipou,
Corn Beef.
That's right, because we're on the beautiful island of
SAMOA.
Hope you're ready for a mean time while we're here for the weekend.
And we've got a lot of universal love for you.
And the rest of the fresh bands. Coming up.
It's great to see you live and in person.
Oh, it's a pleasure to be in the presence of someone so mystical.
Get on, ladies.
Hello.
Are they your husbands?
Yeah, ex-husband.
But first, sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Kia ora apia, Samoa. How are we feeling, brothers and sisters? Yes. We go by the name of Sons of Zion. We're all the way from South Auckland, Aotearoa.
We've always wanted to take our music as far as we could, and Samoa was one of the places on our list to check off. Life is what you
make of chances. Just the drive to Apia is a really good experience in itself, just seeing the villages. Just the humbleness of this culture over here is just really amazing.
It's really felt the love and the aroha over here in Samoa.
It's a very family-orientated culture over here. Very religious culture, which is also deep within Māori roots as well. You know, we're very similar people, and we just like to have a good time. But what are we living for?
Our first question. Okay, music artists you guys really want to meet.
Definitely Stevie Wonder, you know?
Yeah.
Dude, he's the man, and he just doesn't judge you on your appearance, so.
No, it's good, eh,
bro? Yeah, bro.
No, it's mean as. It's good. You know, jump on radio and get to chat to some of the locals who called in and texted in. So I was actually pleasantly surprised by how many people knew our stuff over here. So
yeah,
it was me.
We went for sound check and I was at right next to a pool. Yeah, we love beach weather, it suits our music, suits our personalities.
Yeah, Rio's the leader, Sam's the genius in the studio.
Mr. Slick too.
Yeah, Mr. Slick.
We've got Joel, he's the tech guy. Joel is like, knows every spec sheet of every piece of equipment that you own.
Yep. Yeah. We've got this guy here, Matt, who's just like multi-talented.
Multi-instrumentalist.
At everything.
Just, he's just the
multi dude. Except his volleyball skills.
We got the dad.
Yeah.
And we got the two freshies, Dylan and Dylan. Yeah. The loud laughs you can hear from across the.
They're the two clowns.
Unmistakable.
We're always pretty nervous when it comes to how people are going to receive your music, you know, because you're thinking, oh, do we change for the audience, or, you know, what do we do to be more accepted?
Kia ora apia, Samoa. How we feeling, brothers and sisters? Yes! We go by the name of Sons of Zion. We all the way from South Auckland, Aotearoa.
Either way, if there's two people or 200,000 people, it's still going to be cool.
Hello, Tongong Chinese takeaway.
Yeah, can I please order a special A with
a dozen extra mussels, please.
Crystal A with a dozen extra mussels. Yeah, that's a $15. What the name your order?
Say Faye, bro. Faye.
My name is Faye. Faye. My last name is Carter. Carter.
Okay, so that's an order for a Faye Carter. Okay, you come pick up in 10 minutes. That's how you get a big muscle, right? You just keep going to the gym.
Tiger, come in, Tiger.
Foxtrot, tanker, over. Zong Long, my little Asian buddy. What's up?
Those little two fob guys making an order, but they're not picking up. They make a fake voice.
Oh, no. Oh, you leave to me, buddy. Me and Ra, onto it. It's Tiger and Ra time.
One more, bro. Let's do one more.
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, no. We're just joking, bro.
Bruce guy.
Just jokes.
No, you guys are sad, bro. Yep, come on. You guys, get in the car. Oh, thank you so much, Tiger and Ra. This guy is very cheeky. Oh, thank you. Now I got a free rainbow.
I told you, sir.
Hey, boys. Knock, knock.
Dear.
Kisses.
This is who?
This is a good lesson, isn't it? Just a joke, bro. Just a joke.
Try.
We hope you're enjoying Fresh with us. And after the break, we got My World.
And something with Auntie Tala.
Boom.
Being in Samoa is awesome. Being here, this is where my roots are.
Oh, you have to hand it behind.
Welcome back to Fresh on the beautiful Samoa.
This place is awesome and the sons of our boys are just lapping it up.
See, check out these Maoris playing some volleyball.
Oh, hang on, bro, isn't there a Samoan on
there? Let's look one. Here's the bro done on the lease. This is his world.
I get a real kick out of people enjoying what I'm playing, especially if it's original material. My name is Dylan Alatina Holman Elise. I am half Samoan, half English, grew up in Wellington, New Zealand. I started drumming at age 6 and I've been playing for about 17 years. Well, I love Latin music, I like a fusion of jazz and funk music as well. I play rock and blues as well, so I play a real wide variety of music. So we're here at the Papa Se'ia Sliding Rocks. A lot of people think that because I love the water so much now that I've always been like that, but had an uncle die when I was younger, about 8 or 9. So I didn't go to a beach or anywhere near pools or anything for about 10 or 12 years. And only got back into the water again end of last year, and since then I just loved it. So I can't swim or anything, but I love tackling waves and all that business, so it's good fun. So this is one of my villages, Lelu Muenga. The other one was Satnapu, and it's really nice to see where my roots are. Both my grandparents and my dad's parents are very fresh, or can be. And it's funny because my grandma was an English teacher here in Samoa. First time I've actually really stood foot here, so it's a real pleasure for me. It's really nice to see where my grandparents are from. Grew up playing big band kind of stuff. Played music by reading it before I was able to kind of feel music and jam. We're here at Viala Beach School. I love teaching as well. Teaching's fun. I'll start. Bit of a challenge to work out what I can do that kind of relates to what they're used to. When I was younger and intermediate, it was in a Cook Island group, and we did a few rhythms. You put a double stroke in between. So instead of one, you end up doing two. I was really impressed with them and it was a lot of fun. Being in Samoa is awesome. Being here, this is where my roots are.
Thank you so much. Till fast we four.
Bro, how come we didn't get to do one of those My Worlds?
Bro, because this isn't really our world, man. Plus, could you imagine the size of our world? Ngāpuhi, Te Arawa.
Pānau?
Pānau?
Nah, nah, but true. Hey, auntie probably wouldn't fit in our world.
Which auntie's that?
You know, right there.
Hey!
Is my husband cheating on me?
Will I marry my future wife in the next 2 years?
Will I win the lotto this weekend?
Hi, I'm Fortune Tala.
I'm actually here. I'm hoping that Auntie Tala can get in touch with an old friend of mine that passed away. Let's hope that she can get in touch with him and see what he has to say.
Hi, Tewa.
Hello.
It's great to see you live and in person.
Oh, it's a pleasure to be in the presence of someone so mystical.
Oh, thank you. So what is it that you're wanting to know from me, besides maybe having dinner or something together tonight?
I'm actually here about my past. I had a goldfish when I was 8. His name was Jonah.
Okay.
And then I decided to buy him a friend, but the friend ended up eating Jonah.
Jonah, okay.
So I was very heartbroken, and I'd really like to get in touch with Jonah.
Okay, so what we're going to do now is make contact with Jonah and just see where he's at the moment. Oh, you have to hum as well. Yeah. Okay, I think I can feel him, but I have to come to him. You have to swim with me so he knows you're coming with me. Yeah, wrist stroke. I can hear Chona. He said, is that you, K1? You have to speak to him in fish language. You have to go. Listen, sorry. Chona, K1 is trying to connect with you.
This.
Oh, yes, he said, he's really happy. He's saying, K1, thank you for everything you do. What else do you want to tell him? Tell him you, he's right here with us. Right here.
I just want to know if he's angry at me.
You have to tell him, you have to tell him in fish. Oh, he said, Ted, don't worry, man. He said he really loves you and he's really happy where he is at the moment.
Oh, it was great. Yeah, I feel complete. I feel like a weight's been lifted off my shoulders. So, success.
Any last words you want to tell him, Chachona?
I just... I'll be recommending her to my friends and probably write a Facebook status about this.
Well, it was great to see one of my main men, K1, and I'm so happy I was able to reconnect him and his pet fish. I never ever met a pet fish before, but I want to say to K1 in his fish language, which means, K1, I hope you got sufficient information. Sufficient. Okay.
Gotta love those aunties.
Yes, you do, my bro.
Just like our aunties, Punny and Punny.
I hear they're on a search for a Mr. Lavalava.
Mr. Lavalava. I'm Mr. Lavalava.
Girl, coming up on fresh.
I'm Mr. Lavalava. She called me Mr. Bombastic, tell me fantastic.
You're right there, right behind us. I don't know what to do, I can't breathe. I need an asthma pump.
You're back with us, the Sons of Zion boys here in Samoa for you on Fresh.
Fresh. Now, apparently, a couple of the aunties are looking for a Mr. Lavalava.
Bro, what about us?
Yeah, what about us? We even got the theme song. You are my
Anyway, these aunties are way too super for us.
We even sent them an invite, but I think they went to a different island.
Mm-hmm.
This is amazing.
Oh, sis. Kia rana, everyone. I'm Barnes.
Kia rana, everyone, and I'm Barnes.
And today we begin the search for Mr.
Lavalava.
Okay, now seriously, what is Mr. Lavalava?
Mr. Lavalava is someone who is specifically from the South Pacific.
Right.
He is all that in a bag of taro chips.
Oh, come on, sis. Come on, sis. I mean, seriously, like, is there really such a guy?
Yeah, he is real. He is the real Delil. And we're going to search the whole of the Pacific to find him.
Starting right here in the Cook Islands.
Yoo-hoo!
Kia rana!
I'm Mr. Lavalava. Lavalava.
In the search for the ultimate island warrior, there are some amazing prizes, including the chance to be the first male model of Mena Designs.
Scout around and see if we can find any.
Some nice hunky-chunky guys, huh?
Kia rana!
Kia rana!
Oh my gosh!
Ducky.
Kia rana, lady.
Kia rana.
Are they your husbands?
Yeah, ex-husband.
It's all right then if we come over and check them out. They're your exes.
You've got to look for the jandals.
You judge a man by his jandals?
Totally.
What?
Yeah. The difference? Well, you don't want a guy with two different jandals.
Yep. That's a big tick off the box. We just want to see you lift. Oh my
Excellent.
Gosh. First time I've ever wished I was a brick. You think we can all fit on the bike, you know?
Yes. Don't worry, I got a small bum.
What are you saying?
What are you
we don't have small bums? Is that what you're saying, Piers?
No. I've heard of a butt lift, but this would be a severe butt lift. Polynesian tattoo.
Check it out.
Oh my gosh. Wow, hello there, warrior.
And I suppose hot, right?
I have a pic with you, dear. Yes, I will. I'll go on this side of your nip, yeah? Where in the Cook Islands is the best place to find a man?
Oh, you probably find good ones at church.
They love going to the pubs.
Definitely sports field.
Rugby clubs.
Oh, my fob.
Apparently this is where all the ladies were saying this is where we're gonna find the guys.
Absolutely.
They're right there, right behind us. I don't know what to do, can I can't breathe. I need an asthma pump.
Look at them, the way they're holding that ball, the way they're tackling.
Do you think Mr. Lavalava is over there?
I don't know, let's go and find out.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go run.
Now let's walk.
Where are you from?
Well, I'm from White Stucky.
Oh. Lovely. Yeah, look at all these hot guys.
I know.
What do you think of this one?
Oh yeah, I like him. You know what?
Yeah.
Do you think these are the guys that we should invite? Are these the guys?
What? Hmm. Let's send them a text and let's put them to the test.
Okay.
This is gonna be Makwar amazing.
My name Papa Jack. I working on the Lagoon Cruise, entertaining the tourists. I want to represent my work and my country.
My name is Benjamin Bigapo. I work at the CITC liquor store. I want to be a Mr. Lavalava because I got those talents.
My name is Walter Taripo. I like trying new stuff every day. I'll give everything 100%.
My name is Rex Atirai. I love music, piano, guitar, drums, making beats as well.
My name is Snow Money from the Island of the Pearls, Manihiki. I should be Mr. Lavalava because I got what Pani and Pani want.
My name is Bradley Heather. My hobbies are anything to do with sports. I'm a physical type of person.
My name is Brian Rongo and I currently work as a chef. The way that I was brought up was the more old and traditional way. I believe that I can be a tough competitor.
My name is Pedro Teo. I'm half Samoan and half Cook Island. After winning Mr. Kapaipu, I thought I'd take up modelling.
My name is Patrick Arona. I like watching movies, sleeping, just kicking back.
My name is Sangele Millie Crawley. Unfortunately, not allowed to compete, not 18 yet. My role is to help out bands and bands.
What time were they supposed to be here?
3 o'clock.
Yay! Yay!
You should never, ever,
ever, ever keep a girl waiting.
Because you guys arrived late, you arrived on island time, you guys are eliminated.
Wow! Those answers were just wow!
But that's us this week, fams. From Sons of Zion, we'd like to thank people from Samoa for having us on your island. It's been epic.
And also shout outs to the brother Corey and the family at Magic FM for putting on the gig. But that's us, fams.
Tōpā soifua!
This is what's coming up on Fresh next week.
We're Sole Mio!
Tonight we're singing at the Holy Trinity Cathedral in Parnell. This is our album launch. For us, this concert is a big one.
Into the stars, our one guitar will play a song for you.
Wow.
So I just want to know if... I'm going to be skinny one day.
No. I know how you feel.
Yeah.